Today's REMY Quick Tech Tip, TS-031. I am back to talk to you again about Volkswagens. This time it's the 1983 1.6 liter Rabbit Diesel with automatic transmission. The symptom we want to look at is when you have a no crank condition when restarting during high operating temperatures. I looked at the Volkswagen tech bulletin for you, number 83-02, and it suggests there may be an abnormal voltage drop due to excessive heat-related cranking circuit resistance. Now, per Volkswagen, the solution is to install a kit consisting of a starter relay that's part number 171-919-505A, a revised wiring harness, part number 175-971-451, and a bracket, part number 161-972-595. Volkswagen also recommends that you check the starter wires and battery cables for loose or corroded connections and repair them as necessary. That's the REMY Quick Tech Tip, and it's another reason why your next starter alternator should be a REMY.